हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, नेक्स्ट पॉइंट इज कनेक्टिविटी. फर्स्ट एज कनेक्टिविटी. डेफिनेशन ऑफ एज कनेक्टिविटी इज रिमूवल ऑफ मिनिमम नंबर ऑफ एजेस रिक्वायर्स टू डिसकनेक्ट द ग्राफ. सच नंबर इज कॉल्ड एज कनेक्टिविटी. इट इज डिनोटेड बाय लैम्डा ऑफ जी. एज कनेक्टिविटी मीन्स अशा किती नंबर ऑफ एजेस डिलीट केल्यानंतर आपल्याला डिसकनेक्टेड ग्राफ भेटेल. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, consider this graph. We have four vertices and four edges. Now you can see that if we delete this edge, we get disconnected graph. From this side and from this side, there is no edge when we delete this edge. So edge connectivity is 1. Edge connectivity means the number of minimum number of edges required to disconnect the graph. So answer is removal of only one edge, E1 is sufficient to disconnect the graph G, Therefore, lambda of G is equal to 1. Now, second example, consider this graph. Now, you can see that if we delete these two edges, we can get disconnect graph when we delete this edge and this edge. So, edge connectivity of this graph is 2 because here we delete two number of edges. So, removal of minimum two edges, E1 and E2, requires to disconnect the graph. Therefore, lambda of G is equal to 2. Now, second point is vertex connectivity. Definition of vertex connectivity is removal of minimum number of vertices requires to disconnect the graph. Such a number is called vertex connectivity. Means vertex connectivity मीन्स असे किती व्हर्टेक्स आहे जे डिलीट केल्यानंतर तुम्हाला डिस्कनेक्ट ग्राफ भेटेल. नोटेशन व्हर्टेक्स कनेक्टिव्हिटी डिनोटेड बाय के ऑफ जी. फॉर एक्झाम्पल, कन्सिडर दिस ग्राफ. नाऊ यू कॅन ऑब्झर्व दॅट व्हेन वी डिलीट दिस व्हर्टेक्स, यू कॅन गेट डिस्कनेक्टेड ग्राफ. इट लुक लाईक दिस अँड दिस. दिस इज नथिंग बट द डिस्कनेक्ट ग्राफ व्हेन वी डिलीट दिस vertex. So vertex connectivity is equal to 1 because here only we delete only one vertex. So removal of only one vertex V is sufficient to disconnect the graph G. Therefore, K of G is equal to 1. This vertex means K of G is equal to 1. Now consider this graph. Here you can see that you can delete these two vertex, you get disconnected graph. Or you can delete these two vertex, you will get disconnected graph. So vertex connectivity is equal to 2. Just a minute. So vertex connectivity is 2. So here we stop.